Hello, hello. I am super excited to have you here. Have you ever found yourself feeling confused about your purpose or which direction to take? In order for you to know where you're going, you need to know where you are. Tip number one is understand your current position. If you've ever been to a big mall for the first time and you wanted to visit one specific shop, but you had absolutely no idea where that shop was or how to find it, it's often a good idea to find the map of the mall first. Every mall usually has a map with a big bold dot that says, "You are here." And then it shows you the layout of the other stores, which makes it easier for you to find the shop that you're looking for and the best route to get there. Getting clear on your purpose pretty much works the same way. When I look back at my life, some of the biggest mistakes that I've made often came from a place of setting that next big goal without fully taking stock of my current situation. Time and time again, I chose to turn a blind eye to where I was and how I felt about it, in exchange for rushing to set my next goal. My advice to you is simple. Take some time to really explore where you are now. Taking stock of your current situation isn't easy, especially if things haven't gone according to plan. Although it's much easier to randomly pick a goal and hope for a better tomorrow, it's often better to have a brutally honest conversation with yourself first. Tip number two is know your strengths. What is your top strength? If you don't know what your strengths are, take some time to identify them. Once you figure that out, be sure to play to your strengths, because too many people spend their lives trying to overcome their weaknesses instead of focusing on their strengths. When you choose a career that is in line with your natural talents and strengths, you're much more likely to enjoy it and excel. You can try to run away from your strengths because you might be afraid or your sense of self-confidence might be low. But no matter how much you try to run away from your strengths will always find a way to catch up with you. I know I've been there. Once you know where you are and what your strengths are, your desired result will begin to take some shape and some form. But there still isn't enough information or clarity there. Which brings me to my last point. Tip number three is get crystal clear on where you want to go. Clarity of direction usually equals confidence. Dig into who you really are, what you want, and what you wish to achieve. Instead of aimlessly setting new goals for the sake of achieving new things, pleasing others, or simply trying to look busy. What do you wish to achieve with your strengths? Ask yourself that. The road ahead may have ups and downs, and there's absolutely no shame in finding your calm while you're in the process of finding your purpose. To recap, when trying to find your purpose, take the time to know where you are now. Know your strengths and get crystal clear on where you want to go. If you're ready to start exploring your purpose and walking towards the fulfillment that you know you deserve, I've created this free guide with 5 powerful questions to help you get crystal clear on what you want. You know what they say, clarity equals confidence. Take the time to really dive deep and explore any or all the options that might sound interesting to you. And please, try not to put too much pressure on yourself to find the answers straight away. Play your favorite song, follow what feels good, and you'll be well on your way to finding exactly what you need. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, share with a friend, and hit that like button so I can continue making more videos like this just for you. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you on the next one.
To book Sell for a keynote or workshop, go to www.selamade.com/speaking.